Mangar on the hunt for the wisest of the elves. Our heroes were desperate to learn how to defeat him. But first, they had to escape the city. And for that, they had to do the bidding of the lowest of the low.
Scarabrae became a wintry night. Foes from below, blood on the snow, bright crimson on white. And story of ancient glory brought death from far away. For eldritch power did Mangar scour the depths of Scarabrae.
Things dragged down my old dad at a gallop.
Stay in the camp.
Why are you taking your coat off?
I always wanted to fight a demon. Lose my chance.
What?
You keep saying how great and powerful you are. I want to see it for myself.
Oh, please. I've never thrown a punch in my life.
Ah, thought so, you chicken.
If you wish to risk this fight, I will follow. I will follow your lead. Thank you.
faster!
Ready, I suppose.
Speak!
Here.
What?
On your word.
Tell me who to kill!
Yep.
What do you want me to do?
Command me.
Nerve et sanguis, flamma et ignis fratis.
Well struck.
Let's do something.
Tell me. What have you done to them?
Here. Ready.
Yes?
Oh.
Can you believe this? The idiots didn't even kill me properly. Can't get a good hold of it. Oh, I'd give my right eye for her. What are you looking at? You don't say. Stupid numpties thought using it to kill me would wake up its magic. Tried to tell them they just had to solve the puzzles, but would they listen? Ha! No them! You solved the puzzles! It's an elven blade, and elves keep folks from using their magics against them by hiding them behind puzzles. I was trying to have a closer look when those morons jumped me. This was a little closer than I wanted. All I know is, you gotta be careful. Trying to brute force your way to the right answer will only put a curse on the blade. Oh, and you have to start at the bottom and work your way up. Just like life, eh? Now get this elven pig sticker out of my face and let me die. What a relief!
What can I do for you?
Yes?
Yes?
Eh?
This will not be easy.
Piece of cake.
Pick your target!
What?
Tell me what you need.
Now what?
What can I do?
Thank you.
What?
I'm hearing things.
I like a good fight, but this is just stupid. They'll murder us!
We don't want to start this fight.
You don't need me for this one.
Here.
Now what?
Tell me.
Let's do something! I haven't finished killing yet!
What do you want me to do?
Stay in the camp.
Them things dragged down my old dad at a gallop.
Not surprised something shook. Oh. Have a look. See you again.
Was it you fought Mangar in Kylaren's tower? The present echoes the past, eh? And all the old songs are new again. Good luck, friends.
Have you found the relic? Well, may the Sword Father watch over you.
Don't go looking for trouble.
You want something from me? You can whistle for it.
Back, eh? What can the Fox of the North do for you today? Spoils of war.
What is it that you want?
Aye.
What?
So long, comrades.
Good to see you.
How can we help you?
Please look. Thank you.
Thanks.
Music to my ears. Look, Akashi, a friend. So now, how can one rogue help another? Ren's my name, a student of the streets who studied in 100 cities. But come back after my education to practice my trade in my dear old hometown. Nothing like thieving from folks you know and trust, eh? Akashi is my partner. A better thief than most. And a better friend than all. Rescued him from a gang known as the Red Imps. And we have been pals ever since. They were so dumb. He should have been their leader. Instead, they treated him like a dog. Shameful. Well, we sent them away with their tails between their legs, didn't we, boy? Stop by anytime.
There is no victory possible here.
You first!
It'll be tough, but I'm ready.
I'll
I'll be right behind you.
Ready to go.
Ready. Love sticking my
ready,
skin.
Ready, I suppose.
Yes?
Tell me what you need.
What?
Ready.
Tirus inferte! Anime erie!
Don't get
underfoot! Non necans te firmat! Sit!
Tell me. Ancestors, give me strength.
Speak.
Pigs eating my brain. Ready to go!
Something's eating my brain! My head! Snakes! Aim! Did you kiss your mother with that mouth?
Ready, I suppose.
On your word.
Adventurers! I was an adventurer once, one of the noblest heroes of my age. I and my trusty dragon staff defeated all the great evils of that time. You have not heard of Scorcherer? I was among the mighty heroes who freed Scarabrae from its cage of ice and defeated Mangar the Dark! I helped drive Lagoth Xanta back to Lestras and recovered the Destiny Wand! I crossed the Seven Realms to find a Strife Spear and used it to defeat the Mad God Tarzan! Surely my name is still sung! What? Other heroes claim my victories? The songs say the great evils were defeated by other adventurers! They are liars! It was I! Alas, though we triumphed, I died in flame in our final battle with Tarzan, and have burned ever since. I have carried it for more than a century, and truly, I grow weary of its weight. If you were to banish this ghostly shell and allow me oblivion, I would give it thee willingly. Remember me, adventurers.
I'll wait here.
Don't break a sweat.
For the Swordfather! Advance!
Tell me what you need.
Here!
Look out!